Hi there, I'm Chloë Kent. I'm 12 years old and I'm 4'9". I live in Elstree, Hertfordshire, and now I'm going to be singing Shallow.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I found myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself. Tell me something, boy, aren't you trying to fill that void, or do you need
I am now going to be reciting the Sleep of a Monologue.
Hey, Mom. No, I don't want anything at all. Well, just one teeny tiny little insignificant, totally no big deal favor. Please, 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 with a cherry on top and sprinkles and whipped cream, can I please go to Kathy's sleepover tonight? Wait, before you say no, just hear me out. First of all, I clean my room from top to bottom, and it is so clean you could eat off the floor. I know you shouldn't do it. It's a metaphor. Just roll with it. Also, I have polished all the mirrors, took out the trash, did all my homework for the next week, bathed the cat, and I even booked your next appointment to the podiatrist. Secondly, you met Kathy's mom, and you guys totally hit it off. I know you haven't had a chance yet to check her wall paint for dangerously high amounts of lead or check her bank statement, but I think she's pretty trustworthy. She even keeps a fire extinguisher in the kitchen and everything, and she doesn't have any big dogs or any other risk factors that could result in injury. So, what do you say, my loving, supportive, most amazing mother in the whole wide world?